you know, it's not, these unions have gotten a kind of pass as if they're just any other labor union, but they're really not, because they're invested in an ideology, a worldview that says the solution to community problems is punitive interventions, is policing and incarceration. And that ideology undermines any kind of real progressive politics. It says that the problems of communities are the result of individual and group moral failure that can only be fixed through punishment.